Hey guys, so it's your boy, your shiggy bean boy. If you're new to this channel, please like the view, share the view, and hit that subscribe button, okay? So without any further ado, guys, today I'm going to show you how you're going to verify your Facebook page in 2025, how to get a blue tick on Facebook page. This is going to be a full guide, okay? So first of all, if you aren't getting the Facebook Meta option or the link, some people say that the link is broken. Well, make sure that you've updated your Facebook app.
All right. So then what's wrong? You launch the Facebook, okay?
You wanna go to your profile. You're gonna see underneath personal access that Meta verified. What? Okay, it says build credibility with the new customers. Like if you put the, if you tap on this, it's gonna say to verify your business. Now guys, I've already paid the Meta subscription. What? Okay, I was charged, I was billed. 17 US dollars on my credit card. Then you gotta verify your business. Alright? So, you wanna hit continue. And just gonna say, wait a few seconds, whatever. Okay. And there it's gonna say to confirm your business portfolio. There, hit next. And then you have to fill in this page. How do you want to verify your business? Alright, you can choose via using a government ID. Okay, government issued ID or business details. And, yeah, wow, when I click this, it says, verification pending. We are verifying new information. Like, it typically takes about 3 days. Okay, so here, I choose this. You have this option, like, choose the type of ID that you want to upload. It has four options, like, the state ID, national ID, passport, or driver license. Okay, you have to take pictures of both sides. Okay, Wingbear, you gotta enter your name and here, you wanna select this one. Government issued ID, okay?